The 2014 Lotus City Car. Lotus is in high gear, attempting to fill in every gap of their 5-year, 5-model plan. So much so, in fact, that they are even stepping away from their sports car roots and developing a city car to rival the new Aston Martin Cygnet. The baby Lotus will first be developed by parent company, Proton, and is set to go on sale in 2014. The move to develop a city car stems from the fact that Lotus didn't feel confident going against Mini, BMW, and Audi in the small car segment. During an interview with Auto Express, Dany Bahar said, "There's no point in trying to fight the Minis, and the small BMWs and Audis unless you have a special offering. Our car will be an EV or range extended EV and will offer performance of no other small car." The future Lotus City Car will first be offered as a Proton, but will be easily adapted to a Lotus platform when the time comes. The Lotus version will be more expensive than the Proton, a move that Lotus says will be justified in the additions to the car. That being said, it will be about £2,000 cheaper, or $3,125 at the current exchange rates, than the Cygnet, so expect to pay about £29,000 or about $45,300 at the current exchange rates. The Lotus City Car will be a production version of the Ethos concept unveiled at the Paris Auto Show. The concept used a 1.2-liter, 3-cylinder Lotus range extender engine with a peak torque of 177 pound-feet. The concept finished the 0-60 mph in just 9 seconds and was capable of hitting a top speed of 105 mph.
If you liked this video, please share your thoughts in the comments below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.